It's an area of concern. From 2018 to current, we've had over 62,000 crashes that involved distractions.
But a new distracted driving law hoping to put a major dent in those numbers. The law goes into effect next week, and it will change how police can handle distracted drivers.
Now they'll be able to stop someone texting as a primary offense. Maria Durant is on your side with what it all means when you get behind the wheel.
We took a ride with the Ohio State Highway Patrol to see what they see on the roadways and why they're in favor of this new distracted driving law. Sergeant Tyler Ross says he sees it all of the time.
It's everyone, all days of the week, all times of the day.
He's talking about texting and driving, distracted drivers.
I see people on their phones. I could be right next to them in a marked cruiser, and I'm sure you guys have seen it as well.
So he let us ride along with him.
This vehicle in front of me actually has been weaving.
Just as Ohio gets ready for a new law cracking down on distracted drivers.
They touch the white line, they touch the left line, they're kind of going back and forth. That could be an indicator that they're on the phones.
As of right now.
I can't stop them, no, not at this point.
But on Tuesday, texting while driving becomes a primary offense, and police will no longer have to wait.
That's the problem, is I have to wait for them to potentially strike another vehicle or go outside their lane of travel, opposed to me just being allowed to stop that vehicle.
In Ohio, since 2018, troopers responded to more than 62,000 distracted driving crashes. Check out this video here, showing a distracted driver nearly hitting a trooper's cruiser.
Like an OVI, you'll see typically on your weekends, into the evening hours, that's there'll be what's considered a peak time, but for distracted driving, it's all hours of the day, all days of the week.
So next time you get behind the wheel, Ross wants you to remember this.
100% of these crashes are avoidable.
The penalty for a first-time offense is up to a $150 fine and 2 points on your license, unless you take a distracted driving safety course.
There are 13 exemptions to this new law. We have all that information on our website. Just click on this story. On your side in Columbus, I'm Maria Durant, ABC 6 News.